Now it's working.
Hi, everybody. This is the Davis Band at UNCW Summer Jazz Workshop 2018. I'm from upstate New York. I'm Tom Davis, and I always love coming down here because I get to get away from the rain. But right now it's 89 degrees and sunny back home, so I don't know. This has been a great group of people to work with. The first chart we're going to start with is called The Chant by Victor Feldman. And it's going to feature Izzy Butler on vibes and Alex McCree on guitar. Bars of this tune are inscribed on Miles Davis's Tombstone. So I guess if you forget the tune, go there and whistle it in front of his tombstone, I guess. Anyway, it's a classic jazz standard. I have a dry sense of humor, so. See? We're going to hear Matt Snyder on tenor sax in this tune. Parker Duck is going to play, Matt's actually his name, trumpet, a trumpet solo, and yeah, solo.
Thank you.
forth a tune called Cheesecake. I like cheesecake. And I'm hoping to have some after this concert because I've been dieting all week just to make it back home in one piece. We're going to hear solos here at the beginning. I'm Barry Sachs, Eddie Turgeon, Vibes Izzy Butler, Sean Darney on bass, and John Stewart Leach again, alto sax. And then inserted in the middle of this cheesecake will be Eli Rockland on trumpet. Yeah, I know. Nothing better. Cheesecake with Eli Rockland. Well, the next piece is called Alamoda, so cheesecake Alamoda. I'd eat it right now. Thank you. I'll tell you, I love working at this camp. I just love working at this camp. It's nice to come down here, up here, down here, where the all the newscasters sound like I do. And although something must be happening around here, because I don't hear an accent down here like I used to, a southern accent. I don't know why. Maybe because everybody from New York is moving down here. Every time I say I go to Wilmington, to North Carolina, I say, oh, I got a house down there. You've been taking northern accent lessons, is that what? Jerry, tell you. Well, Dr. Bergiorno is just a first-class educator. That's why I come down here. You invited me to come down, and I'd love to come down here. The staff that works here is fantastic. The university is incredible. And these kids are just killer. And I mean that the best way. They're absolutely fantastic. Oh, actually, I need to tell you this. My wife called and said, there's a guy from Wilmington, North Carolina, in our town, sought after by the police. So if there's somebody you need back, and that's actually true. So we're not sure if they haven't caught him yet. So, if I find him, I'll bring him back. What was that? We have ways of doing that. We're doing one. We'll send him up to Canada. Anyway, I'm sorry. You know, if any of this offends anybody or anything, but it's just funny. So these guys aren't funny. They're incredible. So I really want to thank the band for being just great sports. And actually, there's a couple of really large campers back here that are playing with some of the staff members. Doesn't point to you. And they feel maybe we need some other instruments in. Like one of the trombonists told me that we don't really notice the trombones until they're gone. So, is that what you said? So, I didn't notice they were gone until they got here. So anyway, this goes on top of Cheesecake. This is On the Mode. It's a Curtis Fuller tune. It's fast, and it's a good way to end. So we're going to hear some solos from Eli Rockland again. From Alex Retreat. This is On the Mode.